Okay, we're going in through the side door. I hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, and I'll be in touch. Okay, the softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. And what's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, that's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Up ahead. You need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Without a sound. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeve, huh? You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. So make the most of it!
That took its sweet time.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. And a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Generators will be online in a few seconds. Get out of sight! making it to your ride. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer. Don't bring the cops.